Ramses V and VI, KV9, Dynasty 20. The tomb began for Ramses V, but taken over and completed for Ramses VI, pitting the floor of the sarcophagus chamber. Among the decorations, the Book of Gates, of the Day, of the Night, of the Earth, of Caverns, Imy-dwat, the Book of the Dead. Open since antiquity, it is one of the best preserved tombs, both at the figurative, decorative and pictorial level, with a separate paid entrance, therefore with very few visitors inside, the thrill of getting off and entering history was high. Being able to experience the whole descent and ascent to exit, almost privately, allowed to admire many details, finding arcane synergies and dialogues with the past.